learn things by using a jump pad.
The candidates have won the challenge.
That's right. We bid. You haven't forgotten what I taught you, Jack.
Anyone can make a few measly jumps. Now let's see how you rate against the living. Readjust the matter formers. Prepare the arena for full combat.
Prepare the arena for full combat.
I just said that.
I know. I was just adding, you know, how you do the thing with the... Anyway, prepare the warriors.
You mean we have to fight against actual people? With actual weapons? Who actually wanna hurt us?
Fine, bring him on.
All right, that's it. I wanna be on his shoulder.
On purpose, right?
Thank you.
not telling us, Animal Man?
He has been touched with Dark Echo, my liege.
Our boy here gets all mean and nasty when you piss him off.
So don't piss him off.
Word to the wise. Ah, then he is dangerous, and that could be useful. Your bravery has earned you your first battle amulet. If you are victorious in 2 more arena fights, you will earn your citizenship to Spargus. Here is a gate pass to allow free passage in and out of the city. But beware, there is no true refuge outside our walls. The desert is less kind than I. And for your victory, a gun mod is your prize.
Oh yeah, now we're talking! Hey, what do I get? Nothing, as usual.
Those were some sweet moves in the arena, boy. But a little more choke, and you would have popped, eh?
You talking to me?
Yeah! You talking to him?
No. I'm conversing with me sweet departed mom. Of course you boarhead. You two are from the Big Smoke, eh?
Who's asking?
The guy who runs this place. That's who. Cleave is the name. You blokes stick with me, and I'll take care of you. In fact, I've got a job for you right now. Ride me Leaper Lizard here and catch a few of those little buggers that have been raiding me storerooms. Snag me 6 of them puppies, and I'll let you drive one of me racing vehicles. That is, if Tamus ever lets you leave the city.
I think we can handle that.
No! I hate riding animals! They make me chafe. We have to find those kangaroos! There's one of those buggers! Get it, Jack! Missed it by this much! You got it! Ooh, nasty. There's another one! Did someone miss their breakfast? I see another one! Ah, you missed them! Hungry, huh? Jack! Keep looking! Keep looking! We have to find those kangaroos! Close!
missed him. Missed it by this much. So close. Ah, you missed him.
These funny dudes, huh? Nice threads. I didn't know rubber was back in. What are you working on, Monk Boy?
It is none of your concern, Animal.
Look, coloring book, we've had a hard week. Don't push it.
The arena shows all, Dark One. Hate consumes your eyes.
Great. Thanks for the tip.
It will destroy you, just as these precursors destroyed themselves.
It doesn't look like any precursor crap we've seen.
These artifacts are an abomination. One fell on the Great Volcano. We send an expedition to the mountain, but my monks never returned. Ill tidings sing in the wind. I fear the remaking of the world is at hand.
I think you've been out in the sun a little too long. Let's go, Jack.
You must leave this place. Heroes think they can save the world when they themselves are lost. You could not possibly understand the dark forces at work here.
Don't talk to me about dark powers. I want to know what this is. Stand back.
Thank you.
cracked it, Jack.
Don't touch it. Dark Eco.
Yeah, you're impressed now, aren't you? Come on, give me preps.
Those are solid Eco crystals. It has been passed down through time that they power the greatest of precursor technologies. Strange. It speaks an ancient dialect, the earliest precursor forms. Something about reclaiming this unfinished world.
Those look like coordinates, like the ones from...
It is picking up a very powerful signal.
I don't think we're gonna like what this thing is yapping to!
Even you cannot save us from this, hero.
Hey, I'm the real hero here. You can call me... Orange Lightning. Z-z-zing!
You may carry the color of our creator's animal, but we have plans to save ourselves. Stay out of our business. You and Orange Lightning are not welcome here.
Isn't the newbies.
Keep yapping, Jelly Boy. We'll see who...
Bite your bone, Ratface, or I'll pound you.
Oh, great stink of the precursors. I got two words for you. Toothbrush.
Nice rides. You like what you see? We use these babies to make runs into the deep desert to retrieve artifacts. Tough wheels for tough work.
You said we could use one.
I did, didn't I? But not one of those. Those are for the big boys. You can use that one.
What a runt!
Seems to fit you.
Get in, Dax. I'll drive.
Care to wager a little something on a race, then? If you win, I'll let you keep that little vehicle for as long as you live. And if I win?
I don't have anything.
I'd say that yappy rodent of yours is a bit bony, but skinned and butted, he'd make a nice treat. My vehicle against him.
Forget it, buddy. Jack would never...
Done. What? Don't worry. If there's one thing I can do, it's race.
Thank you.
Let's do this. Here we go.
Enjoy it for now, Skimmer. I said you could keep the vehicle for as long as you live. Well, we'll see how long that is, mates.
Wheel work. My advisor here says you have vehicle skills.
I can hold my own.
This one will be of use to us, Deimos. I think you should keep him for now.
Can it, Pecker?
There are a number of artifacts to be found in the wasteland. Fresh storms churn the sand and reveal items that have been buried for centuries. Take the vehicle and find as many items as you can before the storms come again. And one more thing. If you get caught in the storms, they will tear the flesh from your very bones.
Oh, great. Thanks for the pep talk.